Hi everyone, what a time to be alive! We have the Queen here in Brisbane. She is going to be playing for the Brisbane Lions, Sabrina Frederick Traub. She's from WA and she's going to tell us a little bit about herself. So tell us about your footy in WA.
Well, I started playing football at school, at recess and lunch, and then my school teacher saw a little bit of talent in me and said, why don't you play for the school boys team? And then when I got told I wasn't allowed to play boys footy anymore, I actually played women's football at age of 12. And then just been playing state footy against this one, going up in the rug taps, getting smashed by Tay. And now it's good that we're playing on the same team. And
yeah, we're both very happy to be playing together rather than against each other. Because literally if there's one person I don't want to go, so it's you. Only because I wouldn't want to like tackle you really. I just say you can just go through and kick 7 goals like you do every other weekend. What is your favourite flavour ice cream? Get a bit of an insight to the real screen.
Favourite flavour? Would have to be cookies and cream, I think.
Yeah. Good job.
No, it's on.
And are you looking forward to moving to Brisbane?
Definitely. Yeah. The weather's going to be really good in Montana.
Yeah. Well, I mean, just a bit of another insight into our lives. So we were actually twins separated at birth. So you might have a bit of trouble differentiating us in this video, but here's me, Tayla, and then this is Sabrina here. Yeah. So just to make everything clear. Thank you for watching.